if you want a bit of fun, or listen unto me about a female husband that likes you'll not believe. Such a thing you'll never see or dream in your whole life. That's two females with a spouse who lived as man and wife. Until one day she'd had enough, an unpaid slave for years. She sought out how to get her dues with nothing left to lose. She went to see a legal man, the best in the whole town.
My husband's a hermaphrodite, so shocked he just fell down.
So all you folks, this warning take, mark what I do say. Before you wed a spouse, just try or else you'll rue the day. In all my years of working as a fine upstanding man, I've never heard such slander of a police constable. A master builder of their trade, how could this come to be? 22 years since thief been wet, why now come to me?
The master builder I'm with too, I built up all their trade, respected across neighborhoods, but I was never paid.
The judge will not believe your case until he finds some proof. The police shall investigate, their transgressions will seek truth. And so in court was all revealed, their business must be closed. The house and money all came down to that forsaken girl. No more chance to bear a child, nor reach in her old age. Her life were taken also, young, no family to be made. So all you folks, this warning take, mark what I do say. Always test the wedding bed, or else you rule the day. The man, woman of Manchester were ordered from the land. So if you want your chimneys fixed, beware who you employ. You'll never know who you might get, any fat girl or boy. You'll never know what you might get, an invert girl or boy. You'll never know what you might get, an invert.